inside of my brain. Is it that I'm focused on the pain? Or the fact that some memories just won't go away? I'm sure they'll follow me to my grave. In the meantime, I'm the slave. No matter where I pave, the wrong every brick that I lay. We can keep our secrets and bury them deep as it gets. Deep down in our pits, we know what exists and what exists. So there's no running from shit. What the fuck is this life that I've lived? Why did God make me bastard, son of a bitch? A drug addict and with some gifts. With the ability of pencil and lyrics, music is my medicine that is pure. It helps me overcome even though no one wants to hear it. I speak life on this platform of truth, but I find it harder to do outside of the booth. Let me chug away my shortcomings and some 80 proof, and give me a noose to watch me go poof. These memories are stuck in my brain. These memories are the reason that I paint. These memories are always with me no matter where I go. They are just simply my history though. These memories are stuck in my brain. These memories are the reason that I paint. These memories are always with me no matter where I go. They are just simply my history though.
My mind is scary and I fear it won't stop till I'm buried. That's been catching in a hurry. Ain't afraid, so refuse to scurry when I meet them. Hoping things don't get blurry, regardless of how you go. At the end, it's always this though, so we all might as well hop in the boat. Go to where it is that we need to go. Some above, some below, who really knows? Maybe at the end of the tunnel, that light's just another pussy hole. And we go on living the same, so do we even have a purpose? If so, what's been my purpose? Been praying, hoping something would surface. Over the back to where while we merge, so I've always been immersed into something, even if it's crippling some bits of obscure shit, disturbing or through a weirdness. At least somebody fucking heard me before it's my motherfucking time to go, G.
These memories are stuck in my brain. These memories are the reason that I paint. These memories are always with me no matter where I go. They are just simply my history though. These memories are stuck in my brain. These memories are the reason that I paint. These memories are always with me no matter where I go. They are just simply my history though.
These memories are the reasons that I paint. These memories are the reasons that I paint.
These memories are the reasons that I paint.